distracted. This guy's making a maple bourbon ham, and it looks fucking good.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Maple bourbon sounded good. Once you got the ham, I lost interest.
I'm not a big ham guy, but I don't know. I saw the way he was seasoning this one, and kind of fucked with it.
I don't know. Ham's definitely an L.
You're a huge ham guy?
Yeah, ham's a big time L.
What?
Yeah.
So like, here's the thing. I'm not a big pork lover.
Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
I love bacon and fucking bed meat. I don't know what it is.
And what? What's the one?
Bed meat. Pernil.
Oh, yeah, yeah. What about pulled pork?
It's the same shit.
It's prepared, you know, it's cooked differently.
Battle Royale.
Yes. Yeah.
Avoid the gas.
Pulled pork is also in there because it's similar to the bed meat, but.
It is pork shoulder.
Right.
It's short colder.
Where are the stairs? Oh, the stairs are not in there.
Down here, guys?
Where? Downstairs?
Okay. Still standing. Push up.
Shit, I'm about to get trapped.
There's a guy camping.
There's a guy in front of me, got in front of me.
Pull to your right.
Team wipe.
They're coming out of the storm now. Oh, watch out, they're coming out of the storm.
Safe zone relocated. Two of them.
Yeah, that's the asshole that killed me. He was hiding in the fucking bush.
Friendly precision airstrike inbound.
Downed one. Oh, it's one left, Kristen. There you go, good shit. Good shit. Finally, a feel good dub tonight, finally.
Giving out good call outs and shit.
Listen, sometimes you get the kills, sometimes you get the call outs. As long as you're contributing. That was an ease lobby, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm clipping.
Oh, I hit two.
Alright.